Don't you love it? Here we go. I got two guitars, riding shooting stars, hand in hand beside the sea, happy as we'll ever be. I've got two guitars, riding shooting stars. We'll be home in time for tea, toast for all and jam for
me. Somehow, in getting involved with people that you have worked with before, there's a certain excitement that's not only got anticipation, but it's also got knowledge. You know about them, and that feels a lot more comfortable than going out with a whole bunch of guys. And you've got to have the sort of honeymoon, and then after that, you find out really whether you're compatible as a working unit. This idea seems a better bet. I've done MIDI guitar and I've done all that controlling synths, particularly with Steve Hackett and GTR, but I haven't done that. I just felt like going back to working with keyboard players. Back in England, I was working with Billy Curry, and now I'm working with Rick Wakeman on this project, and it's fantastic because he can take care of his business, and we can depend on each other. And the kind of reverbs and delays and all those kind of things are much better now. And I noticed that with, say, doing old songs that we haven't done for a while. I can clean up the sound a lot and get rid of those old distortions, you know, but not totally, because the guitar has a sound that you mustn't clean up so much that it's too pure. It has to have a little warmth. When I started playing, I kind of started collecting in a very small, modest sort of way, and then got less modest when I started coming here in America, because a lot of the guitars I play are American. In fact, like about 90% of the guitars I play are from America, and that kind of says quite a lot really when you think about it. So I had fantasies about collecting Gibson guitars, so I started doing that first of all. And then I realized that because I was collecting, I could then buy guitars that I distinctively associated with other guitarists, other sounds. I hope you're all going to enjoy it, and I hope you have a good time.